pretty. I've never seen a flower like you before, and I know all the flowers. Daisies, azaleas, bluebells, magnolias, roses, snapdragons, tulips, violets, wisteria, zinnias, impatiens, irises, scissors, gardenias, forget-me-nots, columbines, pansies, carnations, dandelions, baby's breath, ivy, hyacinth, hydrangea, honeysuckle, and hibiscus. Woo! What a rush. But you don't look like any of those. You would look so pretty in my scrapbook. I collect flowers. Shh, it's a secret. I'm not really supposed to, because then I pick the flowers, I die, and Mommy gets upset, and it's not good to get Mommy upset. Because she loves the flowers, and I do too, and I try not to pick too many, because when you pick a flower, you can't enjoy the flower, and I do enjoy the flower. I do. What's that little flower? You want me to pick you? You want to come home with me and be part of my collection? Are you sure? You are such a pretty flower. I shouldn't. Mommy would get upset. But maybe I could hide you. Then Mommy wouldn't find out. And then you couldn't get upset. And I wouldn't get in trouble. I don't like to get in trouble. What's that little flower? You want me to pick you? Now? Okay.